Any people pleasers or recovering people pleasers out there? This is a part of my recovery, as much as I detest this. Because when it comes down to it, comedy is all about being unpolite. Because if you're dropping an explosive bomb that can induce massive laughter, well, the possibility for that bomb to also incite hatred is a possibility. It has to be. The people pleaser? When the mission is like anything but being hated, that is failure of the people pleaser's mission, is if someone hates you.